Harambee means we win when we pull together. We started Harambee to take on the challenge of youth unemployment in South Africa. We have 6 million unemployed youth. There's a whole lot of exclusionary barriers for young people trying to break into the economy. We decided to work with Google Cloud because we needed to operate at large scale across the population.
I didn't know how to do your CV because at school we didn't do computer. The internet was very foreign for me.
I remember the first CVs which I made, I had to get a paper and just write it with my own hands because I didn't even have money to go and print out a CV.
Harambee's had 1.3 million candidates in our database. That's resulted in over 50,000 opportunities. What machine learning allows us is the ability to innovate and create new solutions for solving youth unemployment in South Africa.
Before, we had our data in many different locations. It wasn't managed very well. As we migrated our data into Google Cloud, then we were able to understand employers and candidates. BigQuery allows us to access our data for our candidates very quickly.
Harambee's approach to job matching is to include unemployed youth previously excluded from the labor market. So we use a lot of data points and competency skills that don't traditionally get used in the world of employment.
What we're building is a pathwaying platform that looks to bridge gaps of young people and nudge them closer to opportunities in the economy.
The data we're gathering allows us to shine a light on all the great things that they can be and are.
I am finding my purpose where I want to be.
Harambee has given me hope. I am confident enough to conquer the world and to make a difference out there.